getting a bowling ball fitted by Michael Rich.
So first thing we're going to do is put grips in. What we've got to do now is glue them into place. Now, we're going to put him in here. So all we use is acetone. So with the acetone, it just smooths them off. That's the finger grips done.
The finer grip now.